Good morning, everybody and anybody. Today I'm kind of in some new territory for me. The DRZ in the back there, it's a little ways from home, so I just didn't want to. I think I'll just stop here and finish talking before I go any further. But had to drive a little ways, get some new territory, maybe try a little bit more technical stuff with the DRZ, I guess. So I had to stop. Let me show you what I'm looking at here. The road got a little bit bumpy. I didn't want to try to do that and talk into a camera, so this is gonna look very different from the normal videos that I make. This is definitely a different landscape down here. I'm gonna be camping out tonight. It's kind of unlike me to just throw a bunch of stuff in the vehicle and go, but that's basically what I did. You just threw stuff in the truck and here we are. Got some friends camping down here, so they'll take good care of me if I forgot anything. So let's continue on here. So at the moment, I'm totally lost. I don't know where I'm at. Look at this view though. Let me turn this thing around. Look at that for a view. Isn't that just awesome? Sun setting right over there. Well, we're gonna keep going. It's getting dark. We'll see if we can find where these guys camped. Oh gosh. All right, let's continue on. I think I said that already. It is the next morning. I'm just trying to wheel my bike down the road before I start it so I don't bother anybody at camp there. It always takes me a little bit to get used to riding this thing. I'm not sure why. And water is high right now. Someone's floating. Go ahead and go down here and then come up this really steep part. That's really steep. That is the steepest hill I have ever gone up. Terrifying yet educational. You know, when you're not used to doing this stuff. I remember coming down here with my dad like a couple years ago. We just kind of scouted out some of these roads, and I remember some of them, you crest the top of a hill. We were in the truck at the time. That's a sharp rock. We were in the truck at the time, and like, because the hood was sticking up so far, you couldn't see what was on the other side. We'd have to just stop at the top. What is this area here? That looks like a pretty steep road going up there, too. That wasn't quite so bad. That wasn't as bad as the other one. Oh, man. What's over here? Nothing I'm gonna ride down. That's full-on dirt bike material right there. I'm sure it doesn't look that steep on this camera, but trust me, that goes down in a hurry. We're gonna go explore this though a little bit. Just a little. Not a lot. This road does not look bad though. Ha ha.
Oh man, this is a fantastic road right here. Oh yeah. Make sure this just doesn't go to a big rocky cliff like it did over there. Okay, hold up. I can't tell where I lost the road, and if it goes like whew down, I don't want to go down there. It does go down. It goes down in a hurry. I don't think I want to go down there today, guys. Because if I have to go down there, then I have to come back up. I mean, there's a big old drop-off behind me, too. I guess that's not too big of a drop-off. Maybe next time. There are plenty other places to explore right now, though, that I've never been. So we're going to go back and we'll continue on. I think I said that already. So far, I'm very impressed with what this thing will just tractor right up, though. Those hills that I came up. I'm impressed. I'm not disappointed at all. So we're going to go back down. My back is completely locked up. Completely. It's okay. We are good. Woo! You know, I think that probably turns this into a really nice trail back there if I could just get down that other side. We'll explore that some other time. I think we'll be back. Let's go up here. Oh, now we're starting to get into the dual sport mindset. Spur of the moment. I better be careful. Look at that. Beautiful little camp spot. I mean, look at that. Just fantastic. There's a big old dip right there. Oh, that's not a big old dip. You all right there? I just don't want you to get all mad at me for getting close to your calves there. You know, better safe than sorry. One more bite of grass before you go, huh? Don't just run down the road. Come on, guys. There you go. The leader needed to make a decision. Well, that was... Okay, guys, just get off the road. Okay. We're down to three. Maybe if I get over here, you guys can decide to go that way. There you go. And then this probably goes and drops off. Nope. There you go. Was that so hard? Well, you don't have to be mad about it. Wow, that had a little abrupt edge down there at the bottom. I've noticed that the DRZ videos on my channel do not do very good. And I don't know if it's because it's mostly like a V-Strom subscriber base, I guess. I'm not sure. This looks like a great place. I don't think you could get an RV back here. There's plenty of room to park one now, that's for sure. There's a rabbit. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a... What are you doing? I don't know what's going on with that bird. I doubt it. I doubt it's hurt. Well, I'm not gonna go traversing through the sticks over there just to get any further here. Man, look at that. It's just beautiful though, isn't it?
I think I can outrun it if he tries to get me. You don't even look like you're real, man. Or whatever you are. Okay, I'm gonna leave out.
I'll go this way, bud. I don't want to scare you any more than I have. I have not been back this far. This is, we have gone past the, whoops, I can't go underneath that stick. Come here, stick. You know, the further you can go, the more secluded that you can usually get. And so it would be nice to know what other options are back here for, you know, moto camping and stuff. Yeah, I don't want to go in the middle of that, so we're gonna go in here. We're gonna go right through this one. Are you guys just gonna stand there? Here, we'll get you out of the way. And if y'all can go this way. Oh, geez. It was hard enough to get like a few to make up their mind. Now there's a herd of cows. Well, you know, I'm not following a herd of cows the whole rest of the way. I think I'm at that point where I'd like to turn around anyway. Yeah, go around. On your left. There you go. You guys, you made the right decision. Oh, holy smokes. That's why I don't like going down into the middle of those things. It's like you just never know what's under there. You don't know what the bottom's made out of. I had it with the mirrors that were on this thing, so I just took them off. I lost one of them somewhere. And then took the other one off because it was just bugging me. I gotta do something with this seat. I don't know if I want to tackle it myself or if I should somehow get it over to Mr. Ed's all the way over in Albany, Oregon, to do a custom seat or what. I mean, obviously it'd be cheaper if I did it myself. I know there's the seat concept seat, but everybody gets a seat concept seat. Is that wrong to just kind of want to do your own thing? See if we can get out of here without getting lost. Yeah, see, that is like complete sand. It does not look bad, but that's the stuff that I slipped like crazy on back there. Yeah, look at my tires just sink into that. This is the same stuff. Maybe I'll get off of it for a second. Oh, now I can't get a run up for this. Good thing I'm wearing me brown pants. I'm gonna go over here. And I'm gonna go up like this. Back up a little bit here so I can get a little bit of a run at this. That wasn't bad at all. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was where we stopped in the truck. When we came back here a couple years ago, that part was a little torn up, and I don't think I would have tried it on the bike then. Excuse me. I haven't seen anybody back here this whole time. So if you're wondering if I've edited other people out, I have not. I haven't come across anybody back here. No, 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 no. You go that way. These little hill climbs are kind of fun. They're not scary like those other ones, but they're still fun. More car parts. That was a strut. That was a strut of a car. Man, there are car parts all over the side of this road. When you're going slow through here, you can see just parts. Parts all over the place. Bumpers and mirrors. I saw a mirror yesterday, a bumper. I've seen oil filters. I mean, people have probably had their share of bad luck back here for sure. So yes, this has some pretty good motorcycling roads. It has some really good fishing as well. And so I'm going to head back to camp because now I can actually find it. And do a little bit of fishing. You know, I like to go fishing, but every time that I get up early and I go out and go fishing, I hear motorcycles go by and I feel like I made the wrong choice. And when I'm on a bike and I'm riding like this and I look out and I see a fisherman, I don't feel that. That tells me something, for sure. As always though, there is a time and place for everything. And I feel like when it gets to be about 100 degrees out here, which it's going to be, that's when I'm going to wish I was next to some water or on the water. Do I want to go down here? I don't know if I do. I don't see why I don't. This is probably going to be somewhere that I will come back to and explore a bit more. But thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, and we will see you next time.